Hello and welcome to Free VBA Tips. Today we'll be talking about the iMessage error that some of the users are facing. They are getting that waiting for activation or fail to activate. So I will give you a 100% solution with it. You just need to watch this video to the end. So the primary step that you need to do is you have to reset your network settings, and I'm sure that you have tried that watching other videos. If you have tried resetting your network settings and then also tried turning off and all on your iMessage or FaceTime and restarting your phone, then I'll tell you the next step. So there are few things that you have to ensure. First, you should have up-to-date iOS on your phone, and then you should have a valid SIM card in your phone. It won't activate over Wi-Fi because the message which is sent by Apple is sent from a valid SIM card to activate iMessage on that particular number. And then you should have enough balance to send a international message, SMS. It automatically sends a international message in the background. You'll just get a pop-up that your phone wants to send an iMessage. Just click on OK, don't click on cancel. So your phone wants to send a message, and after that it will send a message in the background, and then it will activate iMessage and FaceTime as well. So if you follow these instructions, then I'm sure that your iMessage should get activated successfully. And still, if you are facing any issues, you can ask me in comments. I'm sure if you have followed all these steps, then you should not face any issues. Thank you for watching this video, and if you like similar kind of videos, you can subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a nice day ahead. Bye bye.